quickly.
I've grown up in a family of six boys, so anything to do with women is really something almost a bit unique to me. Who are the women that have had the most impact on my life? In no particular order, my wife, Rachel, Areni Twe, Twaropoka Mwine, Enjoa Mwine, love of my life, one of my dreams. For not for anything else, just for putting up with me. It's not very easy. Very, very difficult person to live with, and I will tell you that. So the fact that she's managed to stick around me for all this time, I think that's why it's something special. So definitely she's had a lot of impact on my life. Any man who doesn't recognize his mother is an idiot, and so my mom, without a doubt, because, well, she brought up six boys on her own, pretty much, because my dad was always busy working. I mean, he was there and all, but my mom was the leader. She brought us up to cook and wash and clean and do stuff on our own, and she's always been there. We call her our ninja. She's been absolutely amazing, so I definitely say my mom. I remember one particular thing that I can probably say about my mother. When I was in S3, I think I complained about not getting enough school fees, and my mom wrote me a 4-page letter and abused me. Can you imagine being abused in 4 pages, like from the first page to the last page? Just, and it changed my life and made me the person that I am now, so I really honor. Christine Mawadri, who was at the time at Capsule FM, and then Irene Ochoa, who ended up being my first boss at the time at Radio 1. And Christine, because she gave me my very, very first opportunity to actually try and do anything. And then Irene Ochoa, because she actually took me in and gave me my first job and mentored me and gave me an opportunity to do what I wanted to do. And so I'll never forget that. I'll